Welcome, Aeon Study Circle. April 7th, 2020, current affairs for UPSC, SSC and Public Service Examination. First topic is importance of 7th April, International Day of Reflection. The International Day of Reflection on the 1994 genocide against Tutsi in Rwanda is observed on 7th April. The day commemorates the victim of genocide in Rwanda, the 1994 Rwanda genocide massacre. In 1994, Rwanda genocide was a mass standard of slaughter in Rwanda during the Rwandan civil war. The war that began in the 1990s was directly by the members of Hutu majority government. The lasted from 7th April to 15 July 1994. Most of the Rwandans, around 85%, were Hutus. The Tutsi minority has long dominated the country. In 1959, the Hutus overthrew the Tutsi monarch and the Tutsis fled neighboring countries, including Rwanda. A group of these Tutsi exiled formed a rebel group, the Rwandan Patriotic Front, RPF. In 1993, the RPF invaded Rwanda. The fight continues until 1993 peace deal was agreed. On 6th April 1994, then the President Juvenal Habyarimana and his counterpart Cyprien Ntaryamira of Burundi, both Hutus, were assassinated when they were traveling in the plane, and it ended the peace accords. The genocide has lasting a profound effect on Rwanda was neighboring countries. Rwanda, the President Paul Kagame, Prime Minister Edward Nyagrande, capital Kigali, official language English, French, Rwanda Swahili, currency Rwandan franc, RWF. Second, World Health Day. The World Health Day is celebrated on 7th April every year. The aim to create awareness of health to highlight a priority area of concern for the World Health Organization. The day honored the contribution of nurses and midwives and recognized their vital role in keeping a world healthy. World Health Day is marked on the World Health Organization, WHO, and many other organizations. The day aims to spread awareness around maintaining good health and a balanced lifestyle. Significance of nurses and midwives. WHO states that a strengthened workforce of nurses and midwives can only ensure that everyone gets the health care they need. They can help the countries to achieve their national and global target related to universal health coverage, maternal and child health, infection and non-communicable diseases, including emergency preparations and response, mental health, patient safety and delivery of integrated people concerned care, among others. History. World Health Day marked on the inception of the World Health Day campaign as the first Health Assembly in 1948. It took effort in 1950. The campaign was initiated by the motive promoting awareness about physical and mental health and offer the necessary support. It also focused to make people understand to make improvement of universal health coverage. Coronavirus pandemic. During the difficult time, thousands of nurses have left their comfort and safety to fight the COVID-19 crisis and help those infected and suspected of coronavirus. On this day, WHO called for people to extend their gratitude and support nurses and midwives across the world. The WHO has named 2020 as the International Day Year of Nurses and Midwife. Second, NASA to set up Artemis, the first human base camp on South Pole on Moon. The American Space Agency NASA has announced that the working out Artemis program, the NASA aim to land human on the moon by 2024. Through this program, NASA also submitted a report to the National Space Council on 2nd April. The report focused on setting up the Artemis base camp at the South Pole on the moon. NASA's Artemis program. NASA's Artemis program planned to establish a base camp on the moon by 2024. NASA has also revealed a plan that showed the US lunar presence after achieving the milestone. NASA's plans to test technologies and secure resources on the surface of the moon before exploring Mars. NASA plans to conduct several operations around the moon and for that. They require Artemis space program. It will be their first sustainable foothold on the lunar frontier. The lunar base camp will be demonstrate the lunar leadership in space and will be eventually help them prepare to undertake humanity first mission to Mars. This is a program picture for diagrammatically. Second, the cabinet approved non-operation of MP-Land for 2 years. The union cabinet chaired by the Prime Minister Narendra Modi approved a non-operation of Members of Parliament Local Area Development Scheme MP-Lands for 2 years from 2020-21 to 2021-22. The move is to provide support managing the COVID-19 outbreak. The move is a part of the government continuing effort to contain the spread of COVID-19. The fund from the scheme will be used to strengthen the government effort in managing and challenging the adverse impact of COVID-19 in the country. What is MP-Land? The scheme was launched on 23rd December 1994. It was administered by the Ministry of Rural Development. The scheme enabled the members of Parliament, MPs, to recommend the development work their constituencies to create double durable community asset based on locally felt need. Next topic, DST support antimicrobial coating development by JNSCAR. The Development of Science and Technology has approved the antimicrobial coating which was developed by Jawaharlal Nehru Center for Advanced Scientific Research, JNCSR. It also supports the further development of coating for India's campaign against COVID-19. Antimicrobial coating. When coated on different surfaces such as textiles, plastic and so on, the coating could kill range of virus type of COVID-19, including COVID-19. The covalent antimicrobial coating kill influenza virus and resistant pathogenic bacteria and fungi, including methicillin resistant staphylococcus aureus and fluconazole resistant C albicans SPP. No covalent coating strategy has been developed to kill all virus, bacteria and fungi so far. The antimicrobial coating can be fabricated on many types of surface. The robustance of the coating eliminates the necessity of skilled personnel for the procurement of the coating. Coronavirus like influenza, it also an enveloped virus, it also expected that the coating may inactivate SARS-CoV-2 upon contact a prevalent contamination if coated on various surface. The molecule having ability to chemically cross-linked with the different surface upon ultraviolet radiation. The formation of coating permeability the membranes of pathogens leading to their inactivation. The antimicrobial coating on the surface were evaluated from the antimicrobial, antifungal and anti viral activity successfully. Next, new DPP 2020 get mixed reaction. The defense industry has expressed mixed reaction to the proposed defense procurement program of 2020, with the Ministry of Defense released in a draft form on February 20. The Ministry of Defense has invited suggestion and recommendation by April 17. After that, DPP 2020 will be promulgated and will govern to acquisition initiative thereafter. It will be suspended DPP 2016 as a Ministry of Defense handbook for purchasing of weapon, warship and equipment from the defense capital budget. A survey of small, medium and large defense firm revealed board agreement that DPP 2020 has been readily financed and uploaded. DPP 2020 aimed to the implement Making India, Startups India and support micro, small and medium enterprises. These policies should be left to other government agencies such as the Department of Industry Policy and Promotion, Securities and Exchange Board of India and the Technology Development Board. These agencies with their specialized capability must be allowed to implement these national policies without Ministry of Defense interface. This will make the DPP simpler than implementable. This is appreciable across the industry of DPP 2020 proposed enhanced of indigenous contact requirement in foreign procurement, most of which has been raised by 10%. There is also concern that the DPP 2020 reduced government funding for making Indian category procurement, in which indigenous firm develop a complex platform and system and will financial support from Ministry of Defense. Till 2016, the government share of funding Making India project was 80% and DPP 2016 increased to the 90%. The major change proposed new DPPR. Indigenous contact ratio hiked. New category by leading introduced a new category. Leasing has been introduced as a new category for acquisition. A new chapter introduced for procurement of software. A new chapter introduced for post-contract management to facilitate to provide the clear guidance for issues, field evaluation trials. AEON Study Circle, Exam Practice, UPC, KIS, Daily Test, Prelims and Mains. Feather. Test for Prelims, 7th April 2020, question number 1. With reference to the Prevention of National Security Act in India, consider the following statement. Question number 1. Statement 1. Under the law, a person can be kept under preventive detention for at most 1 year. Second statement. The act was introduced under Indira Gandhi. Question. Which of the statement given or is are correct? A. One only. B. Two only. C. Both 1 and 2. D. Neither 1 nor 2. Test for Prelims, 7th, 4th, 2020, question number 2. The Bacillus Calmette-Guerin BCG vaccine, sometimes seen in the news, is used for the prevention of which of the following diseases? A. Tuberculosis. B. HIV and AIDS. C. Polio. D. Acute Encephalitis Syndrome. AES. Test for Prelims, 7th April 2020, question number 3. Which reference to Asian Infrastructure Investment Bank, AIIBB, considered the following statement? Question statement 1. It is a multilateral development bank, headquarters is Beijing, in a mission to improve social and economic outcome in Asia. Second statement. It partners with both and the public and private financial institution along with non governmental organization. Question. Which of the statement given is about correct? A. One only. B. Two only. C. One and two. C. One or two. Test paper prelims, 7th April 2020, question number 4. Consider the following statement. First statement, round trapping refers to conversion of illegal and unauthorized money into white money. Second statement, it is often done through a series of transactions that don't have any sustainable commercial purpose, which make it fall within the trapping of government general anti-avoidance rule. GAR. Question, which of the statement given is ever correct? 1 A, 1 only, B, 2 only, C, both 1 and 2, D, neither 1 or 2. Test paper problem, 7th 4th 2020, question number 5. Pilot a long-range all-weather air defense system seen recently in news belong to which one of the following nations? A, France, B, Iran, C, India, D, USA. Test answer for prelims, 7th 4th 2020. Question number 1, answer B. Question number 2, answer A. Question number 3, answer C. Question number 4, answer B. Question number 5, answer D. Test for mains, 7th April 2020. Question, discussion about mental health care need to be given importance or they deserve. It is late. Which step can be taken to reduce the number of cases suffering from various mental disorders? 10 mark question. Thank you. Think before you speak, read before you think. Prepared by Jay Cotton, S. Aeon Study Circle. If you join our study group, all social media, Facebook, Aeon Study Circle, WhatsApp, 9846024053, Telegram, Aeon Study Circle.